Hey there, folks. Lenny Rudo here for Fish Talk Magazine. You know what? It's March. It's finally not completely freezing cold out. And you know what that means? In the state of Maryland and up and down the Chesapeake Bay, the yellow perch run is on, people. Let's see how it's done. Today, we're fishing in Tuckahoe Creek. Our main bait is a good old bull minnow. Hard to beat a bull minnow for a yellow perch. Now, it's true that later on in the season, I really like to switch it up and go to grass shrimp, especially when the white perch start to mix in with the yellows. You get a lot of fish on grass shrimp and a better shot at those whites. I'll be fishing today with Captain Josh Lowry. He's a young gun, but believe me, he has done a lot of perch fishing. So Josh, tell us, what are your three most important perch fishing tips?
I'd say the biggest one is don't be afraid to prospect until you find them. Number two, when you do find them, keep your bait as low to the bottom as you can. And as we learned today with these fish in the cold temperatures, put it in the hole and let it sit there. They might have to investigate it before they want to eat it, but they will eat it. When it comes to line, I'm a big fan of monofilament. I think it helps the baits have a slow sinking aspect to it, which is what these fish like. They like it low and slow. Lenny here fishes the same ultralight setup, but with braid. We both caught fish. One's not right and one's not wrong. It's just my preference. But what we can agree on is the size of the dart. These are called shad darts. They make all sorts of different kinds and types. Color is important to me. I like my whites and my chartreuses, and pink is my favorite color. I think we were both fishing pink today and it was working pretty well. Size, 16th is my favorite size, but it's good to have an array. You might be fishing big current, you might be in the wind, not be able to cast, what have you. So it's good to have, you know, a different couple different half ounce, 16th ounce, 8th ounce. But it's simple as that. Just tie a dart on, tip it with some minnow, and start casting away.
So let me ask you a question there, Josh. What pound test monofilament do you have on there?
So that's a good thing to ask. I'm a big fan of 6 pound test. And the only reason I'm a big fan of 6 pound test is because you can catch big bass and big pickerel in here. And sometimes 4 just doesn't cut it.
Now you don't need a boat for this. Shoreline angling works just fine. Well, folks, it's been a really fun day of perch fishing. Thank you, Josh, for coming out here and helping show everybody how it's done. Believe me, people, if you get the chance, you should try perch fishing. Not only is it fun, these are some really tasty critters here.
Don't miss another cool Fish Talk video. Click below to subscribe.